that, for me, would drive development interventions. Is Africa producing for the market?
Mm-hmm.
Does it have control over systems of distribution and transportation? Just to give you a small example, Africa is totally absent from the maritime economy, the maritime domain. When 90% of global transportation of goods and resources takes place.
Right.
There's absolutely no way you're going to reduce poverty in Africa in any significant way without dealing with that problem.
But someone will tell you,